Alrighty, well, hi everybody, I'm back on again, and this is gonna be the Puzzle Quest 3 part of my doubleheader. Normally my second stream on my doubleheaders is usually Guild Wars 2, but problem now is after playing the game so much, it's like a mouse and keyboard MMO, and having to sit here and contort my hands so much, having to hit the buttons and constantly hitting the buttons repetitively and all that. It just, the tops of my hands around my finger joints are a bit sore, so I thought I'd give that game a rest, and I just go ahead and fire up this game here that I just started playing like recently, so I'll probably play it for a few hours and we'll go from there. And I'll probably start with like the dailies and stuff like that. And then for those that don't know, this game here was made by the very same company that made another game that I play fairly often, Gems of War. So I just got through doing a stream of that game this morning, like around 7:15 a.m. It's basically a noon right now. So I just woke up from like a half hour, 45 minute nap. So, and then also for those that have never seen me stream this game, I do eat and drink when streaming. So this time around, it's gonna be black beans with teriyaki sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. So. And then I'll probably start off with like the daily stuff. But at some point later, I'll probably hop into the story, start doing that. I also listen to my own music. When streaming, it's a shuffled playlist. I don't want to say copyright free music, but it's music that won't get this video copyright claimed when I export the stream video to YouTube. So, and this is gonna be William Bleek's "Viva Lost Love." So, type something down. That.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Whoops. Okay, it's frozen up. There we go. Oh, and I also said in my Twitch description, I'm still pretty new to this game. So, I think I started playing like yesterday or the day before.
Still feel
that might mess me up. Yup. So I'm guessing it's doing that. It upgrades the gems. When it upgrades the gems like this, I think it starts at the farthest left. Really? That's something I'd like to cleanse.
Never dance again.
guessing the amount of slots you can have, the amount of chest slots you can have. Oh, okay. So, I'm starting to sense a bit of Infinity plus one in this. In fact, let me look. What's up, Martyr? Yeah, new game. I got it on my watch later playlist. Thank you. more somewhere. Oh, I'm not great at that. Good to know. I don't have to level shit up like one at a time. Yeah, I gotta get back. Three stinking hit points left. I gotta look at something. Yep. Got to type down my blog this morning. So just had to get a nap in. Peter. guessing in order to give me extra chest slots, I'd probably have to have some kind of achievement, like unlock 100 chests or open 100 chests or something like that. Use 500 keys, something like that. Oh, that's right. No, I still have it. Okay. Huh? No? Thinking it's a game bug. Oh, and I'm at the cap for ore. Just to save time. What's it do? Oh. Never mind. Oh, I got 5,800. Supposed to be no, not a chance. Hey. Never seen that show. Maybe seen previews here and there. Heard of the name, but never actually watched an episode. Never heard of that one either. What? We'll be right back. Battle stunner. Almost, but not quite. All stinking hit points. The game mutes when I leave. The game mutes when I go to another window. So, I'd like to see that fixed in a future update, and I don't have any slots. These aren't worth opening, are they? I'd like to see what kind of stats she has. Or specifically her crit rate. Short. Oh damn, that one shot him. I don't have much choice. Yeah, I gotta fix the album art. Should have fixed it. Yep. Smack. Huh? I want to get bad juju on him first before I cast this. Guess not. Hello. Thank you. don't know, 5 hours. Six. Might have to upgrade her to rare. So I'm guessing my hero has to be level 100 or something. I'm assuming my level. So I guess all these cap out at level 8 then. Thank you. kind of wish you would tell me, how high level your hero has to be. I'm guessing they don't want me to know. I don't need red gems. DNR album. Nope. Gotta fix the art on this one too. that. Oh, plus. At death's door right now. That increases the game speed. I just now noticed that. There we go. Found it. Easier. next one. Oh, they still take up slots. There's some kind of order I have to do these in. Yeah, I don't need any more chests. That's the thing. quiet. I thought there was a hotkey to quickly end your turn. Shouldn't have to fix the album art for this one. Okay. Oh, screw. Her album's on. I wanna at least wait until I get a bad juju on him. First off, let me, but last I heard, don't mess with any food until you get the, farmer unlocked, and then after that, pump all the food into him, if I'm understanding that right. Since, it's my big hitter. I'd rather have this in there, so I'm gonna go ahead and... I'm gonna have to do this the long way. Trying to get a little bit of color variety in there, because otherwise the only colors I could really go after was green, yellow, or green, yellow, and purple. Just now that I think about that. 140. skulls are very important in this game, it seems. So if I have to remove 3 skulls, it's gonna need to be a better percentage than just 21%. Some tooltips here would be nice. I guess, okay, and I guess that's something else that might help too. I think I just salvaged, I might have salvaged a few set items. They need to kind of go the route about Diablo 2, and like, if it's a set item, it needs to be, the name needs to be colored green. Or some kind of obvious color, maybe something in parentheses over here. Set equipment or something like that. Otherwise, I'm just gonna think it's just a plain Jane White item. Basically salvage fodder. I guess, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, oh, and that's something else too. If I'm inactive for too long, it will lock me out of the game and I'll have to restart it. Nevertheless, yeah, I gotta go. Just gotta use the bathroom and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back. Water and pineapple. nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning. I'm gonna go ahead and start doing some story stuff. This might sound kind of nasty at first. Exclusively destroying skull jams? Yes, you are. Is that a green or blue? Yeah, blue. So this kind of combos with a scorpion then. What's with the crit shit? I guess maybe once per battle, I guess it's okay. That's okay, but at least twice? Did she dodge that? That's the third time in this one single battle where she's critted. Yeah, they're all locked in. Nothing to do. Watch, you'll dodge every single one of them. More. Is that from spells? Is that the same thing as missile attacks? Okay, let me say that again without having food in my mouth. So, are missile attacks the same thing as spell attacks, or do I need one specific, or can this only be done with one specific class and or one specific weapon that? They, you know, hey, kind of wish I would have known that at the start of the game. Maybe I would have picked the archer, you know, like the only class out of 50 others that has a bow, you know, that kind of thing. I mean, if that's the case, like if missiles and spells are two different things, then that's kind of bullshit there. I mean, I shouldn't have to. It should be a weakness that can be exploited by anybody. You know, not just a green elven archer, you know, where all these stars have to be aligned just to be able to, you know, exploit that weakness. He's resistant to skulls, but I'm getting a lot of them. some bad juju on him first. Shoot, I still need to get some bad juju on him, too. Almost, but not quite. About to say, I'd be pissed if that didn't work. kind of close here. But not quite. Oh, never mind, never mind. So that should cleanse him. Earlier, my cell phone shut off on me, so sometimes when it does that, my Twitch app will freeze, meaning any chat messages somebody's trying to give me, I won't get, so sometimes I have to check and make sure it's still working. Okay, I think I know how this works. Your gear level can't be higher than your level. Thank you. gonna need to debuff that. Well, this battle is gonna take twice as long. Keep forgetting about that too. Between battles, you still keep the same board, so if it looks like your current battle's about to wind down, maybe try to set things up so when it's your turn on the next battle, you can go in there. She dodged that? I think she did. Oh, there went that. So, looks like I'm gonna have to reapply it. This ain't looking so good. Got it. I'm about to get handed my first loss. Wanted to try a Well, I'm guessing if Gems of War is anything to go by, you're not playing an actual human player. You're just fighting the AI. I want to get some bad juju on her first. And I gotta look at something real quick. Okay, so the album art is correct then. Excuse me. Don't get much XP out of it. Oh, I see what this means. Yeah, if this is not your highest level hero, this is, it's meant for your alts. You know, helping them to help and get them up to speed quicker. He needed that like he needed a hole in the head. The other one. Oh, I still got one more. Green, but looks like I ain't gonna get it. Yeah. Basically a waste of a turn. Another one. And again. So I guess on the upside, I guess if I had a green elven archer, I guess I'd be screwed. Or let me, green, elven, archer, you know, wielding a bow and, like, not a crossbow, and you know, are not throwing axes or something, yeah, I'd be screwed. Damn. Oh, that should take care of them. So basically, he just takes 50% damage from physical, period. Because by the time I even get his armor down to zero, I probably would have gotten my game plan up and running anyway, so he's probably already going to be dead within a turn or two anyway. Three skulls. Oh. Oh, he didn't take it. Okay. This is gonna take a while. ideas. So I've got to block myself off. Man, what a grind this is. Oh, here come the crits. Still not enough green. God, finally! What kind of bullshit do you got? Oh, okay. I think I can handle that. Prince. So, it looks like, Freeze was called diseased in Gems of War. So. Okay, I'm gonna up to the next album. And I should have fixed the album art on this one. Oh, apparently not. So. Gonna be one of those albums where I'll probably only listen to a small part of it, and then the album pretty much just drops off. I mainly got this album just for this track. It's cool as hell. But like I said, after this track, the rest of the album just kind of drops off. Yeah, it's got kind of a psychedelic tie-dye look to it now. Stark contrast to yesterday. Dead dagger. Oh damn, I still got the frozen debuff. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. What, and was that a percentage chance? Yeah. Now that I think about it, could have ended up biting me on the rear too, because he's gonna remove all the skulls and it's gonna heal him. Whoops. Start. This is enough. Okay. Oh, not this shit again. Almost, but not quite. Now, these Juju gems are supposed to... That was kind of a... I thought I already had bad juju on him, but apparently not. Whoops. Ran out of turns. I'm hoping you just have to restart this particular battle, and not all the way at the beginning. Yeah. Nope, guess I was wrong. Wait a minute, what? That didn't say anything about dispelling the buffs. Barrier. Oh, okay. I guess the game's trying to keep me from stun locking them. I already had a bad juju on them. Still only 25%. So what am I missing then? Thank you. take a 25%. But I'm also assuming that this tooltip would actually be updated. He's healing it back. Off time, no see, buddy.